Hi everybody and welcome to my channel. Today I will be doing a video on this eye makeup look. So continue to watch if you want to see how I create this look, and thank you. First I'm going to apply concealer and blend it out. And apply a little powder to set it. And I'm using a tiny amount of powder so it'll help blend the shadows together. And take this dark burgundy. Brand right here, a little bit out of area of my eye, and do it in like a little shape almost as I apply it. I'm going to apply it all over my lid. I'm going to take a brush and blend it all out really good. Put that a little dark color right here. I'm gonna use a marzipan. And then the same palette, we'll use this color right here, champagne truffle. And I'm gonna add that on top of that. Do a little more shimmer. Blend these two together, basically. So now I'm going to move on to my face. I want to conceal with the LA Girl Pro Concealer in the color Warm Honey. Doesn't feel like December. I'm going to add some setting powder. I'm going to use the Sasha Buttercup setting powder in the color the Buttercup. I'm going to set it with powder. Use a pressed powder, just do a slight contour bronzing situation here.